effective if there is anything. We will do hospitals, we will do infrastructure, we will do roads. But this is one of the work that goes to the heart of humanity, that you are able to dignify and give dignity to our persons living with disability. And therefore, we are really very grateful to the entire team that has worked with us to ensure that these wonderful people in Nandi County, our brothers and sisters living with disabilities, are supported with assistive devices. And for the record, we have given so many wheelchairs, we have given so many white sticks, we have given so many of the various cadres looking at the various disabilities within our county. We also want to thank the Department of Health for the support that now that we are able to fix some of these assistive devices locally here. And I have already listened to Dr. Ken Melly, given me some of the challenges that they have. We look forward to working with you so that this department can continue making these assistive devices, because that lowers the cost and it means we are able to reach out to our people in good time. Na sisi tunataka kuambia watu wa Nandi, wakati wa kufunga na kuona aibu kuwatoa wale ambao wako na those who are living with disabilities katika kaunti yetu ya Nandi imekwisha. Nyinyi mutuletee watoto hawa, mutuletee wazee hawa, akina mama hawa, tunataka kuwa register so that once we know, tukisha jua tuko na disability ya aina hii, tuweze kutafuta partners ambao watatusaidia kuhakikisha ya kwamba kila mtu katika kaunti yetu ya Nandi ambaye anahitaji usaidizi, sisi kama serikali tutaweza kuwasaidia. So we are asking all of you to ensure that register with us, give us that information, so that we have that information, we can source for partners together with mobilizing our own local resources ili tuweze kuwafikia kwa njia ya kisawasawa. Again, siku ya leo, wale wote wamekuja hapa, especially persons with disabilities, ambao awana card ya NHIF. Siku ya leo, we will register you and provide you with medical cover under NHIF siku ya leo. So that kama mungu na shida ya kuweza kutafuta matibabu, we do not want you mukae kule nyumbani, musikue na card ya NHIF, tutawapatia siku ya leo. We are going to register you free of charge so that you can be able to access all our facilities and medical cover under NHIF.